Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So in today's session, we'll discuss about the data set, how to get the free data set from the internet. So first of all, what is meant by a data set? So here the data set is a collection of data, but here it will be the huge amount of data. So some hundreds and thousands of records will be there in the data set. And so automatically, if the data set is very less, that means if the data is very less within 20 rows or 25 rows, then the analysis will be very easy for us. Okay, so if the data is very large, then so we have to go with the analysis, right? Different types of functions we require to do the analysis, right? So I have done these analysis, that means the pandas library as well as the matplotlib, all these things I have explained, and you can get the content from our channel in the playlist. And also I will post the link in the description section regarding the pandas and matplotlib, so you can download the data set from the internet and you can practice how to analyze the data set, right? So now I will show you how to get the free data set. So just go to the website. There are different sources to get the free data set. So one source is Kaggle data set. So Kaggle website, so go to the Kaggle website. So you can see kaggle.com. So open this one. So just it will ask for the sign in. So just go with the sign in so that you can easily download all the data sets, right? So here you can search for the data sets, or you can go with this one, trending data set. So here you can see the popular data sets and recently viewed data sets, sports regarding health data set, software, so food related, travel related, right? So like this, there will be some categorized data sets. So you can go with the popular data sets. I will go with the popular data sets. You can see, so these are all the popular data sets. Okay, popular data sets. Now we'll see. We'll go with the 2021, Olympics Games 2020-21 medals. So I'll just click on here, so you can get this download option. So click on the download, automatically the link will be downloaded, the data set will be downloaded, so that you can just open that one. See, this is the download link, so I will just paste here. So just extract here, so that, see, this is the data set. And here you can see this is the data set, and this is a very small data set because it is having some a very few, that means a 94 records, around 94 or 90 or 93 records, right? So but if you download any other data set, that data set may contain thousands of records, so it would be somewhat difficult to analyze the content. So for that purpose, we are going to use this data set with along with the pandas, right? By using some libraries in Python like pandas and matplotlib, we'll do this analysis very easy, right? So I will just show you how we can access this one. I will just rename it one Tokyo 2021, right? So that this data sets will be in the form of two things. One is a comma separated value, that means a .csv files, as well as .txt file. .xls file, that means Excel file or CSV file. So to know that, so just right click on the icon, the folder, and here you can see this is .csv. This is a .csv. Just open the IDE. So import the pandas, and I will show you how to use the dataset. So I will just import the pandas as PD, and just go with the PD is equal. Some D is equal to PD dot read CSV. There is a function dot called read CSV, and here you need to give the path. And I have explained each and everything in the pandas playlist. You can find that in the pandas playlist. Okay, so Tokyo 2021 dot CSV, right? So I think it's O, not zero. Okay, here just give the double slash in the path. So just refer to my playlist pandas and matplotlib to know more about this one. See, now we'll create the data frame. So DEF is equal to some PD dot data frame. of D and just print D, so that the whatever the file content is available in this Tokyo 2021, everything will be comes into DF. See, here you can observe here. Okay, so total 93, I think, from 0 to index here given has 0 to 92. That means 93 records are there. Right? So we can do analysis. We need to know the teams who got the gold medals. So we can simply go with the DF dot, just get the five top five. Okay, DF dot head, you will get the five top five teams who got total medals. And you can see DF dot tail, the last five. This is the last five. Okay, and you can also sort. You can also sort based upon the gold or silver or the bronze. So I will show you this one. So df dot, there is a function called sort values, and here you can give the, sorry, you can give the parameter here. See, this is the head, right? So you need to search for this one. See, let us check. See, these are the different sorted, right? Sorted. And if you want to get in the descending order, that means highest medals to lowest medal. So you use this this one, ascending is equal to false. So automatically we get, see, 39 gold medals. So that means all the content is arranged in the form of ascending, descending order, in the descending order with respect to the gold medal. So if you go with the silver medal, you can see it was arranged in, with the help of a silver medal. Like this, we can do the analysis, different types of analysis. So in order to do that, we need to go with this data set. Okay, and also we can draw the graph. Okay, we can also draw the graph. So how many medals are there, the gold medals, silver medals and bronze medals in data set. So we can work on the data sets. So this is a one website which provides you the free data sets. So you can download the data set from here, and you can simply use this data set, and you, before using the pandas and matplotlib, better you download the data set and you just practice all the functions, right? So once again, I am repeating, so every concept of pandas and matplotlib is available in our channel playlist, pandas playlist and a matplotlib playlist. So you can refer to our channel, and I will just post the link of both the playlist in the description section, you can refer it, right? If you really enjoyed my session, like my session, share my session with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.